I never seen such a sick prison, connecting all the inmates head to tail, making into an 800 meter long human centipede. The first end is a strong man who can eat and drink, and digestive system is particularly developed. Because this is related to hundreds of brothers in the back of the food problem. Such an odd prison. Its weirdness is naturally not normal. In order to make the inmates obedient, he had thought of countless ways, but none of them worked. Every time he came to the cells to inspect them, he heard all kinds of polite greetings, from his ancestors down to his pet dog. Even inmates who were concerned about his fertility. If not for the cell block, the warden would have died hundreds of times. To punish a disobedient prisoner, he tied him to the table. Then he covered him with a towel. Without saying a word, he poured a pot of boiling water over the prisoner. The prisoner was in pain, but he was used to it. The method of using violence against violence gradually aroused the resistance of the people. The warden's authority was not enhanced. Instead, he added many patients to the prison. Over time, the cost of treatment was also a large amount of money.